se transforma.
Hey, Stacy.
Do
you remember watching me play a little bit of this game?
I do.
End of the last chapter that I played, when they left the tea party, he had forgotten something, so he said, well, I have a ninja, you get to go sneak in and get it back. But actually what she found another ninja who was going after Nobunaga and stopped him.
Yes.
So her new job for chapter 2 is to find this ninja.
Who looks strangely familiar.
Who is almost positively her master, her teacher. Yeah, so the interesting thing about this is all set at Azuchi Castle, which, in real life, Nobunaga only, lived in for the last 3 years of his life, at which point he was betrayed by Akechi Mitsuhide and killed.
How unexpected.
Or, the story goes that he was forced into seppuku, but just the characterization that Nobunaga usually has, I have a hard time. It's like, it feels like he should go down in battle. Obviously, this is not real, especially Nobunaga's little brother Nobuyuki is around, and he would have died 20 years before this in real life. Also, the pamphlet, the instruction booklet says Nobunaga's 25, and he would have been in his 50s at his castle.
Right. Okay. So we're taking some liberties.
Yes.
Get in, Mohana.
Is the very beginning of chapter 2.
Okay. Has anyone yelled at you for wasting all that time at the very beginning? You only have 3 days. Well, I guess I'll just take another nap.
Yep. Okay, Look, I'm lazy. I'm using a guide.
Fair. I mean, you do that a lot with social media anyway, so you can get the endings you want.
Yeah.
So it's not that weird.
It's just more convenient that way. Meatball. Opened a folder on the computer, and I don't know how, because he was nowhere near here.
Why are your cats really good at using computers?
Okay, so this is more sim-ish than visual novel.
Okay.
In that you have time and you have to figure out how to spend it, and be earning a lot of points that aren't just romance points.
Go collect all 3 of your transformations.
Yeah. You should be able to fight this guy.
He said it dismissively.
He said, when I watched you in that tournament earlier, it seems like with your strength, that guy shouldn't be a problem.
Okay.
To be honest, he's been causing me problems. He's like a rat that just won't fall into my trap. I want you to be a good cat and go capture him and present him to me.
Do you have to be creepy?
Yes, yes, he does. So yeah, the enemy is who she met that night or last night. What's wrong? No, I understand. I will absolutely catch this guy. That's a good answer. I'll tell you something nice. My men tell me that the soldiers and the women servants have been like sharing a new rumor.
Okay.
Maybe you should start by collecting that information.
Rumor mongering.
Yeah. I know there's a rumor. I'm not gonna tell you what this rumor is. Which is completely in character for this dude.
Yeah.
Understood. I'll be waiting.
Do you do anything else? It's your job. It's not security, even though you think it is.
So 7 days to pull this off.
Time to take another.
So I have to gather information on this spy. It seems like I'll have more opportunities to use my transformation. What? Someone's over there. Is that true? There's no mistake. Two ninja at least in here.
No one ninja can take me out.
Nanto.
There's only one knife thrown.
But one of them might not be an enemy.
We're just gonna act like
Master Nobunaga? What do you mean? It's fine. This isn't something that we can like verify right away. But isn't it like concerning that there might be multiple ninja hiding out in this castle? It might not be enough to just increase the guard around you. Oh, a soldier in my Oda army is gonna cry about ninja?
Mitsuide,
if there's one of them, then they're more powerful than if there's two of them.
Mitsuhide, what have you been training these soldiers? Sorry, this is due to my lack of power. We'll absolutely get this guy. That's fine, go. Pardon me? Trying to save one thing and I ruined everything.
I'm failing my job as cat distractor.
That's odd for you to just be silent like that, Ron. Who is he? Ronmaru?
Yeah.
He is a ward who was taken in by Nobunaga.
Okay, so he's not like head of security?
No. Seems to be, yes.
Okay.
So yeah, Ranmaru was taught by Nobunaga and he is historically remembered for being extremely loyal to him.
Okay. I mean, that seems to be true in the game so far.
Yes, and
inept, but loyal. loyal.
Yeah, and every other thing I've seen with him, he's extremely loyal.
Okay.
Like, that's his characteristic.
We don't know much about him, but he wears wolf clothes and is extremely loyal. Got it.
He's like, oh, I apologize, it didn't seem like a place for me to speak.
Nobunaga-sama.
Nobunaga, is it okay to be trusting everything to Mitsuhide? You need to, like, take better care of yourself?
Sure.
If you're gonna conquer all of Japan, you need to be protecting yourself. Yes. Alive. Sure. Let's put it in simple terms, not the poetic ones. Are you telling me to just close myself into the castle? That's gonna make conquering even further away. Yeah, of course, you didn't listen to me.
Listen to you.
Oh, Nobunaga's decided there are at least two ninja in here.
It must be true. Wait.
Just as I thought that night, he seemed to like notice a bit of my shadow.
Just chilling right now.
Well, here I can do a little bit of training. Throwing things with more precision, I'm gonna be in danger again like I was that other night. That night, huh? Yeah, that...
Okay, I was gonna make fun of this because... At one point, she's holding a knife to somebody, and it's got the glint on the outside edge.
Right.
And he's holding it so it's got the glint on the inside edge.
Yeah.
Like, so she's apparently not good at holding sharp things to people's necks. One thing he didn't teach her. Which side to use?
She wasn't gonna kill him.
Sure.
You are? When that ninja saw me, why did they, like, hesitate for a second?
I should have just slit my throat all the way.
But because he was wearing a mask, I couldn't see his face very well. But that voice... My body seemed to recognize that.
Ugh.
Is it possible that I know them? No way.
There are some things that are in Japanese games that have translated literally sound not great.
Yeah. Again, this is an on-the-fly translation, not something I put
absolutely.
Effort into.
Yes.
This presence. Like up in the tree. You really got in my way last night.
I can see it in the sunlight.
So I thought he resembles him.
He's a little older.
A little wider.
You should, like, be more on guard. Take out your kunai. You're facing your enemy.
There's the sharp
side. 遅いな。刃は交え経験が浅いのか。
Like, you're not experienced enough in, like, hand-to-hand fighting.
Whose fault is that?
お前。人と刃を交えるのが嫌いだな。
Do you hate crossing swords with people?
ああ、まただよ。
weak.
Naive?
Yeah. See, it's the word for, or it's the kanji for sweet.
I know.
Which I always test you out how to translate. Like, no matter how well you can throw a kunai, if you can't, if you don't have, like, experience of actual fighting, it doesn't matter. Don't get in the way of my duty. Naive?
I'm not sweet at all. I can be really mean if I want. Oh, homophones. Homonyms? Anyway. Okay, so this is another pastime, or?
Yeah, this is, like, the type of training you do at different times of day, it looks like.
Okay.
And also flowers or anything.
Did you ever figure out what those exclamation points are?
I think in this up here, yeah, I think that's a, like, story event, or, like, getting closer to my... Take a nap.
You've got 7 days, so you might as well.
And that one has, like, training in it. And these ones are, like, either using or gathering.
Not summons, but, you know.
Not summons.
Transformations.
Yes. Go to the garden and get a new transformation.
Okay. Transform into a rumor monger.
Yes.
Aww.
Is that a frog there?
What use does this have? Birds can fly.
Well, I'm gonna get a good image of him so I can transform.
Okay.
There was a manga that came out based on this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and in that, she does the frog very early on, and then when she meets Ieyasu, the, like, guy who's not good with women.
He's not good, or is good?
Is not good.
Okay.
Like, the one who's, like, a
faint tea guy.
Yeah. Like, in the comic, when she meets him, she's a frog being taken advantage of by another frog. That comic is not really.
No.
That's weird.
Yeah. Did he faint though? Because she's a girl frog. I feel like that's something they would do.
That did not happen.
Okay.
Let me go that far. Huh? That's. Talking about, like, another castle had fallen. Like, just taking down the castles isn't gonna be enough. Yes, it's, like, especially if it.
Sure, if it's, like, historical.
Yeah. Period Cube, that terrible game where you get stuck in the MMO.
Sure.
That has one, and it has words like just basic MMO words.
AoE?
Yeah. Well, like, one of them was real, which is just real life.
Okay.
And that one didn't translate for
real now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
character, it seems like she had never touched a computer in her life. Anyway.
Do you know what logging off is? No.
So yeah, they're talking about changing plans.
Nobunaga-sama に背いた者らには、もちろん制裁を。よう待たせるな。
Yeah,
don't make me wait, get the next plan out here.
ご命令とならば何なりと。全てはノブナガ様のお望みのままに。
This is just him paying platitudes.
よい。次に秀吉が手掛けている中国地方の攻略だが。
Okay, so this is one that confused me for a while. Like, they talk about Chugoku, which is what they call China.
I mean, that's what Japan calls China.
Yeah, exactly.
General, yes.
But this is actually referring to, like, the middle of the island they're on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Middle country.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah, that's where the Moris are, and that's, like, that was the one group that Nobunaga ever conquered. But yeah, that, like, near the end of his life, he had sent Hideyoshi out to try to take that land down. Even though Hideyoshi is supposed to be fighting there, he's back in this castle right now. He's the flatterer.
Oh, right,
okay. Oh, they left. They seem to be very serious.
Okay.
Well, I should go to a different place. No. It wants me to go here and talk to Nobunaga, but he's not here.
Uh-oh.
Maybe I just didn't earn enough points with him. That's why I have a harder time with these games, and I have to know all these points.
Lei? Nan no koto da?
I wanted to apologize to you for... thank you. Oh, like... you helped me when...
そんなあれはいらぬ。元々狙われていたのはヨダだ。お前は巻き添えを食ったのだ。くどい。第一、本当の意味で獲物を阻んだのはヨダではないわ。よい、気にするな。
Oh, but you're energetic. I'm relieved. This is the safest place in this castle, probably, so, you know, just chill out.
Got my inept bodyguard out there all the time.
Yeah, Nobunaga's room is pretty well protected.
It's too bad you're
gonna have to assassinate him. Then, what
did you want to
ask? Okay, what are our questions?
The top one is about work. It looks blue, so I think I already chose that one. This one is about weapons. And this is about how he spends the night.
Oh boy.
I need weapons.
Oh, まさか
katana に興味があるのか? You interested in katanas?
この刀は吉本左文字。元は吉本が手にあったのを戦の後に世のものとした。
これが天下を取るためにふさわしい刀だとわかる。
As you can see, this is a good sword for taking over.
要はこの刀と共に これからもアマトの戦を勝ち抜いていくことになるだろう。
He's ready to go into battle with this sword. Alright, he... as a warrior, uses a spoon
pickle. Yeah, this is samurai time.
Leo, you're
to behave, and by that I mean act like he's behaving just long enough. Watch me fail. Real bad. That I killed.
It has a nice smell. If I just take it with me, it might provide some use.
Okay.
Exactly. This is what you call a dating sim. Okay, so I can go hang out with someone and give them a flower.
One day.
Oh, like the front gate is also under heavy protection today. Oh, someone's over there.
さすがに次では仕事が早い。でですが、今までのものが捕らえていない以上、気を緩めるわけにはいりません。
You know, I kind of wonder what they do during the day here normally. Maybe I should follow them.
しかし、くせ者の狙いはやはり信長様なのでしょうか。
That spy's target is probably Nobunaga, right?
我らが狙われる立場になったわ。天下に近づいている証拠。
That I'm being targeted is just proof that I'm close to conquering. There's someone hidden in the road above, or down the road.
Right.
But that's... I should just, like...
Be a frog!
I'm just gonna observe.
We could get shot, but it's fine.
Spy!
Oh,
a villager. Why were you hiding in a place like this? The world the way it is now, like, you know, it's... You never know where, what form or what place the enemy's gonna be hidden in. That person is like carrying a sword hidden on them.
What? Is he the lady? It's fine, move.
Like, if this person has hate for me, then they should just stand in front of me and say it. It's like, woman, what's your, you know, what's your
beef?
You're the devil who sent my son out to war and got him killed. Prepare yourself. You're coming after me to get revenge for a child?
Oh, mean. Your son was stronger, he wouldn't have died.
Kind of. Like, that's what it took to buy you. Stop. Your hand is shaking. Saki, like, kind of like this. No. Like, when someone is ready to fight, they have, like, give off this, like, intense aura of, like, I want to harm you or kill you. That's just a thing that. Yeah, that's just a thing that is very often referred to in these games. And she's saying she does not feel that from Nobunaga right now.
It's fine. He wasn't really gonna stab her.
Yeah. It seems like he's not gonna stab her, is what she said.
Yes. What should I do? I guess you should just watch.
To either, like, step in and stop him, or, like, just don't get involved.
I don't know. Maybe he'll admire you. Definitely. He definitely will accidentally stab you.
Wait, Nobunaga.
Shioka. Naze koko ni iru?
Why are you here? I saw you guys leaving earlier.
So I thought, you know what? I want to follow you.
I wonder what you do on a normal day.
You're just gonna tell him, huh? Mm. Okay, I guess fair enough.
I apologize for, like, this,
stalking?
Yeah. But okay, stepping out in front of me now, what do you want?
This good lady?
Yeah, just please let this woman go. Like, she's just a woman, she's not a... Yeah.
We all know women can't be ninjas or like samurai, so I'm fine, right?
As a fellow woman, I beg you to please let her go.
Oh. Mata hitori, dokyo wa araru mono ga arawareta.
Another bold person appeared.
だがな、 この者は世に刃を向けた。 容赦はできん。
I can't afford to forgive her. She pointed a sword at me.
範囲ある者を見逃すは、 世の天下を自ら否定するも同じこと。
If I let go of someone standing against me, it's like I am denying this conflict that I'm in.
そこをどけ。
So move. I won't.
なお動かぬか。 それなりの覚悟があってのことであろう。
You won't move, you're prepared for what's gonna happen. I'm prepared, or I don't want to stand out here. Oh.
Aww. You're just showing your butt all the time.
Yes, I did appreciate that touch. Just want to cut down a woman, cut me down instead.
Okay. Your shoes don't really match. Oh, it's something else. Sorry.
Like, it would kind of be an honor for an Akechi princess to be cut down by Nobunaga. Like, my big brother has, like, pledged his life to the Oda family.
Just come up with this whole backstory pretty quick.
Mm-hmm. Like, if, you know, my life can, like, increase the name of Akechi and, like, help with your conquer, there's a better domination situation,
I don't know if that's a better one. Correct. Accurate.
Then I can die happy.
Like,
that's pretty bold. If you, are you trying to, like, intimidate me?
確かに。ただの女子を切り捨てれば、世の名は地に落ちよう。
I mean, I guess it's true that if I'm just killing Harvey Sorbin, that will hurt my name.
Point a sword at you.
ははははは。面白い。面白いぞ、キヨ。
You're interesting, Kikyo.
よい。お前に免じて、世を狙ったこの者。
Yeah, just as you say, I'll let this person go who targeted me.
Oi, Kisama, you can
go. Hurry before I change my mind. This demon!
Nobunaga-sama.
今少しお咎めがあってもよろしかったのでは。ああいうように寛大すぎるご所存では、信長様は悪しく罵るやからあとを立ちますまい。良い。この夢を目指す限り、魔王になると決めたのはヨダだ。
It's okay to fulfill my dream. I already decided I was going to become a demon.
I say these things with straight faces.
It's like if they don't talk bad about me, let them do it.
ではな、Kikyo.
Yeah, Kikyo. Demon, huh? Well, I'm like Demon King.
Right.
I mean, it's true that I didn't. Sense that. How do we decide to translate that?
Fighting spirit?
Yeah.
Intent to murder?
Yeah. Like, he has to use fear and, like, gather. gather hatred for people to fulfill his dream. Why does he have to go that far?
Aniue, どうしました? めずらしく考え込まれて
Hey brother, that's rare for you to be so deep in thought. I didn't see any fear of my blade in her eyes. Whose eyes? Like, she doesn't look like someone you can rely on, but she has, like, a strength that isn't normal for a princess. She's a strange princess.
なるほど。つまり、兄上は姫のことを気に入られたのではなく。
So does this mean now you can't date this younger brother guy? Like, oh.
I don't know. But yeah. Oh, seems like you're interested in the princess, big brother.
それはそれは、ひどくお気に召されたということですね。
Seems like...
そういうことだ。勘が働くな。さすが世の弟よ。飲むべき。
Like, oh yeah, your instinct is pretty spot on.
Oh no. He has evil machinations.
Quite possibly. Yep, she's gonna transform into a little statue. Yeah, I don't know how to read that.
Yeah. You're one of the statues in Mario Odyssey. Hop around.
What? That's...
Hideyoshi. Kitsama no kameru yoki shou to wa nanda?
What are you thinking, Hideyoshi?
Yoki shou desu ka? Osore nagara, Nobunaga-sama wa nite hinaru shou ka?
Okay, so... Talking about someone?
Nite hinaru to?
Nobunaga-sama wa... Iksa to araba, dare yori mo kakan de araremasu.
Yeah, Nobunaga is more serious than anyone when it comes to fighting, and that's why he is. Like, people are afraid
of him.
Everyone knows you're the bestest.
I think he's, like, proposing something that would soften his image.
Okay.
ノブナガ様様とはきっと気になるかなって。はっきりと言ってくれるならば問う。良き将ではない世に貴様が使える理由は何だ。
Like, what interest do you have in doing this?
天下に太平を持たすのも俺が使いたいと思うのも了承じゃねえってことですからね。
Like, after they dominate and get peace, he thinks this person would be a good person to work underneath him. But Nobunaga is interested or intrigued, maybe?
Sounds like an interesting guy. Not the they left. Saying bring on an underling to help his PR.
And she needs to learn not to show fear, just like Hideyoshi.
Sorry? What?
I know.
Add that to the top of the checklist. Learn how to show fear.
There's like a little bit of a delay.
You can just climb the delay if you want.
I'm going to.
Okay.
Okay. There. That's going faster.